Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the San Siro Stadium. The game today for you is Kaizer Chiefs against Orlando Pirates.
Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. You don't half make a noise, these fans, and the fact that they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
This is the lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Dele Alli starts with Marco Asensio in the centre of the park,
and they'll play with a sole striker.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. And Andrea Pirlo. Evra. Pirlo. Good forward play from them.
Thiago Motta. Here's Motta.
Pirlo. Crisp defending there. Dembele.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught.
And here's the shot. See the deflection there, corner.
All peters out rather for them.
Dele Alli.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Put in from the wide area. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Via.
Daniele Bonera.
Here's Kaká.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Attacking now. That's good support play from his teammates. Opportunity to cross it now.
Here's Kaká. Here's Eto.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. To the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Corner's taken. John Terry. Goalkeeper hangs on. That'll be a free kick. John Terry. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Shot on! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Dele Alli.
There's the interception.
It's Ibrahimovic here.
Thiago Motta.
There's some potential in this move.
Here's Motta.
Ibrahimovic. Crowd are telling him to have a crack.
Has done well to stop that one.
The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Gonna try one now. Oh, great work by the keeper.
That will be a corner.
to put in the corner.
Very good distance to the clearance. Neatly intercepted. Made the challenge well. And that's good support as they build this attack. Now here's a chance. It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well there. It will be a free kick. And it's come to John Terry. Pirlo. Here's Kaká. Samuel Eto'o.
That's good movement forward here.
Pirlo. Thiago Motta.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
It's with Bonera. John Terry. Kaká. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. In quickly. Now it's Usman Dembele.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Dembele. Daniele Bonera.
Thiago Motta.
Samuel Eto'o. Into the attacking third. Dembele! Hit the post! No nonsense defending from him. Here's Kaká.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Mbappe. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little. It's with Marco Asensio. Onto the attack now. Has to get it away.
Here's Eto'o.
It's with Kaká. Villa. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Weigl. Here's Bellerin. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Andrea Pirlo.
Here's Eto'o.
It's with Kaká.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, then it goes. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Motta, he's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact and power, but accuracy just off.
Hernandez.
Here's Motta.
Villa. Evra. Good defending. Patrice Evra. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Could be dangerous. And it's David Villa who's caught offside. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
Thiago Motta.
Pirlo.
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, they're in a good position here. The shot's on!
He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate, he did want that pass earlier.
Villa. Good forward play from them.
Patrice Evra.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work on the ball is very important.
Quick change of possession here. Julian Weigl.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Now the shot!
A real miscue here.
Pirlo playing it. David Villa. Pirlo. Picking out Ibrahimovic on the attack here.
Now Motta.
Space to try and hit it now. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. They've got a corner now. Swung in from the corner. John Terry is penalised here. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Pirlo playing it. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Here's Motta.
Comes in with a tackle.
Now Kaká.
Ibrahimovic.
Now Motta.
Looking for Evra. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And here's the shot.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. The break is definitely on. Delivered into the box. Looking for Evra.
And now a throw-in. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now.
Hector Berry. The keeper's given the ball away. Supporting player alongside. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Thiago Motta. Here's Eto. Now Motta.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Samuel Eto.
Shots on here. The goal at last! First goal of the game. We've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to.
It might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Marco Asensio. He's got a chance to cross. Trying to get the cross in, nearest defender blocked it. Patrice Evra. David Villa.
Is Eto.
Pirlo playing it. Evra. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Andrea Pirlo. It's Ibrahimovic here. And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
Oh, he's really connected with that perfectly, and that's flown off his boot past the keeper. Miles out he was.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. Restarting at 2-0. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Mbappe. Into these last few minutes.
You've got to hand it to them, they haven't given this match up.
Well, there's a goal that perhaps not gone according to the script here. They've just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Andrea Pirlo.
Michael Carrick.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Support now for Michael Carrick. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. A chance slipping it through. He's well picked out. Casillas keeps it out. He's got his goal today, the midfield man. Always got an eye for that chance, hasn't he, Alan? He's been taken off now.
Well, in his favour, he's got great energy, great stamina, always keeps going. And when players, opponents are tiring, he can pop up.
Swung in from the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for him. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
It's the keeper who's sending out the message here.
They're doing as they're told as well, look at him.
Carrick on the ball.
Getting forward well. Throw in here. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Hernandez. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Attacking well here.
Tomasz Rosicki.
That's going to be a penalty. Oh, it's a penalty. What a moment to give it away. Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
lead. They've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. Here comes the corner. Still danger. Oh, it's a foul. It's a penalty. Very late on now.
Did the necessary.
And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Great interception.
And the referee has brought a halt to it, that's full time.
Well, they've got the lot. They're...